Holy Spirit, through this day, how do you want my life to exemplify you? And Holy Spirit, would you be with me? Like, we need to be praying to Holy Spirit, because they're three in the same. I pray to God, I pray to Jesus, you know, like, when I'm in prayer, I'll be like, God, I love you, Jesus, thank you for this day. Holy Spirit, please be with me. But it's kind of like a lesser than, in my mind, version of Jesus and God, and that is not the case at all. Holy Spirit is Jesus' advocate. Right before Jesus died, he told his disciples about Holy Spirit. And this briefly, he just said, I have much more to say to you, more than you can now bear. When he, the Spirit of truth, comes, he will guide you into all truth. He will not speak on his own. He will speak only what he hears. This is Holy Spirit. And he will tell you what is yet to come. He will glorify me, because it is from me that he will receive what he will make known to you. All that belongs to the Father is mine. That is why I said the Spirit will receive from me what he will make known to you. So, like, Jesus is, like, telling Holy Spirit all these things, and, like, do that. The Holy Spirit is Jesus' advocate, because Jesus is in heaven right now with God. Jesus graciously gave us his Holy Spirit so that we don't have to live on here alone. We don't have to be just, like, just foreigners on this earth. We have Holy Spirit to help us, and that is so beautiful. Residents of Mesopotamia. see visions. Your old men will dream dreams. Even all my servants, both men and women, I will pour out my spirit in those days, and they will prophesy. I will show wonders in the heavens above and signs in the earth below. Blood and fire, billows of smoke. The sun will be turned to darkness and the moon to blood before the coming of the great and glorious day of the Lord. And everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. That's so powerful, guys. That is so powerful. Holy Spirit is so powerful and overflowing and beautifully, amazingly overwhelming. And we need to respect Holy Spirit. Pray to Holy Spirit. He is loving and gracious, wants to help us through life here on earth. Like Jesus and God are in heaven, we got Holy Spirit on earth. Like, that's so cool. Just want to encourage you, as I have just started again this morning. I prayed before I made this video, Holy Spirit, would, you know, be with me through this day and really teach me what it is to be a Christian and guide me through this day. Show me who I should talk to, how I should speak to people, how I should minister to people, what He wants me to do with this day. Even as a simple prayer like that is very beautiful and powerful, you know, because He listens and He will help you through this day. See you.